Boc the Seamster is a peculiar character that can be found for the first time nearby a hill Lake North Side of Greece.
Oi! You there! Could you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there! Stop pretending you can't see me! Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I?
Boc is under some kind of spell. To break it, we can use multiple methods. In my case, I'll be using a rainbow stone.
What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Boc. I was pushed out of the cave, told not to come back, not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me.
Boc will be thankful because we brought some help, rewarding us with 10 mushrooms.
Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right, but I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them, so I have to gather myself. My knees start knocking, just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore.
After you exhaust all the dialogue, Boc will move to the second location. In this case, it's a cave next to the coast. The location, as you can see in the map, is easy to reach early in the game. Inside Coastal Cave, we'll find Boc next to the side of Greece.
Leave this place at once. They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me.
Upon defeating the demi-humans ahead, you'll get Boc sewing needle and tailoring tools. Here you can check more in detail about such items. Back at him, you can return the sewing needle.
Wait. Is that what I think it is? You got it back for me. My sewing needle. What made you go and do a thing like that? My mum was a seamstress. And that sewing kit was all I had to remember her by. I always wanted to be just like sweet old Mum. Thank you. You're very kind. I always wanted to be a seamster like my Mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I?
At this point, we are finished with the cave. The third location is found right after the Stormville Castle. As you can see in the map, he will be next to Lake facing Cliff's side of Greece. There is a simple step that we need to do from now on, because Boc only spawn once you rest at the side of Greece.
Good to see you, Master. Do you remember me? Boc, the demi-human. You helped me before and retrieved my sewing needle. Please, Master, allow me to serve you as your seamster. I can't make nothing from scratch, but I'm happy to make adjustments to your garments.
Boc becomes your personal seamster. Here you can alter your garments for free, but not the demigod's garments yet.
Master, I was wondering, do you ever make adjustments to your garb yourself? I would, well, rather you let me do the job when possible, please. I don't ask anything in return, you know, and, well, I am your personal seamster after all. Oh, going so soon? Please do be safe on your journeys.
To access the fourth location, we need to find undefeated Renala, Queen of the Full Moon. The step is not mandatory, but is very convenient because we can use the portal located at the bridge to easily get there. The location, as you can see, will be at East Raya Lucaria Gate, Site of Grace. Melina will tell us something about Boc.
Your seamster, Boc. He is always eager to see your return. Please, will you talk to him when you can? I'm sure he would be much contented.
Boc the Seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Master, my apologies. Your wardrobe includes the garb of the old demigods, and I'm afraid I can't make adjustments to them. My mum told me once that a royal seamster would do them up in a jiffy. Just wait, Master. Before long, I'll be that good too.
To be able to alter the demigod's garments, we'll need to travel to Church of Boughs. The location can be accessed from the Academy of Raya Lucaria by a portal. Here you'll see a chest that contains all the necessary to alter the demigod's garments. As you can see, I am talking about gold sewing needle and golden tailoring tools. After using Dectus Medallion and access Altus Plateau, we can meet Boc at the location number 5. As you can see in the map, the location is at Altus Highway Junction, Side of Grace. Once you interact with Boc, we can give him the gold sewing needle. This is optional but recommended because he will be able to alter the demigod's garments for free.
Is that a gift from my undeserving self? Thank you kindly. But what on earth could it... Oh, amazing! I've never seen a golden needle. Not in all my life. With a spectacular royal crest to boot, are you certain that this is for me? Oh, I can hardly believe it. Have faith in me, Master. I'll polish my craft enough that I deserve this golden gift. I'll be the Golden Seamster, Boc. Now I'll be able to sew anything, even the threads of the demigods.
To continue with the dialogue, we can proceed by order and select I have a favor to ask. This option has two possible answers, as you can see next.
Master, may I ask you something? Would you mind if I called you Lord? I heard that you and the other Tarnished seek the throne of the Elden Lord. Well, I know that you will be the one, and you'd make just the manner of kind-hearted lord that I'd wish for. So please, if you would, allow me to call you Lord. No, and why would you? Forgive me for overstepping my bounds. I didn't mean it. You don't say. Thank you. Thank you. My lord. Please become Elden Lord. And please let I, Boc the Seamster, remain at your side.
Next option to select, surely she'd be happy for you, refers to Boc's mother.
Do you think that Mum would be pleased if she knew that I'm as good as any royal seamster now? Oh, it's still not enough. I need to learn how to sew from scratch like her.
Your seamster, Boc. I see him crying from time to time. I think he misses his mother. He wants someone to tell him he's beautiful. Does being born of a mother mean one behaves in such a manner?
Traveling to Kratman's shack next to Vulcano Manor, there is an additional step we can do. You'll see a small village where the prattling patriarch beautiful can be found.
You're beautiful.
Did I just hear my mum speaking? Thank you very much. Mum was always the only one who said I was beautiful. And now, my dear Lord, let me hear her voice. Oh, please, if I may dream just once. Do you feel the same way my mum did, my Lord? Do you think I'm beautiful despite these looks? My lord, my dear lord, I, Boc the Seamster, am forever in your service. May the throne of Elden Lord be yours.
Boc's location number 6 can be found at Leyendale Royal Capital, at East Capital Rampart Site of Grace, as you can see on the map.
Boc the Seamster, at your service, my lord. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. My lord, did you see it? The herb tree? I don't really have the words for this, but I was so dazzled. I felt something stir in my breast. The herb tree is waiting for you, my lord. I know it, I do. I feel it in my bones. Oh, please, take the throne of Elden Lord. Going already, my lord. Please, do be safe on your journeys.
Normally, Boc's quest will be finished unless you never did tell to Boc you are beautiful. He will be craving to be reborn.
My lord, have you ever wished you might be born again? Well, they say that Renala of Rhea Lucaria has the power to help people be reborn. Oh, me? Reborn? Oh, look at me. When you're this ugly, well, being reborn, it would hardly make a difference, I'm afraid.
Give Alarverter is completely optional. Here you can see more in detail about the item and description.
My lord, what's this? Oh. It can't be. From my rebirth. But these are precious. Are you certain that it's for me? Oh, my lord. How did you know? It was my only wish that I might honor you with a decent appearance. My lord, it shouldn't take me long. I'm off to see Renala of Rhea Lucaria. I'll be reborn, fresh and new.
As Boc said, he will pay a visit to Renala to be reborn. Feature that we can also use in case we need. He will be transformed to human, but there is something wrong. Boc lost his capacity to speak. Being reborn as a player has no side effects, because we hold the great rune of the unborn. But unfortunately, being reborn without that has dramatic consequences for Boc. Resting at the side of Grace will find Boc dead at that same spot.